everyone, welcome back to Yolk Mushroom Gaming. Today we are playing Batman Arkham Knight, and if you want this to be a series, let's get to 4 likes if you want this to be a series, and subscribe if you're new. This song under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart. You may not be able to hear it, but really that may be a good thing, because you know, copyright. I've got you, but under my skin. Almost there. I'd sacrifice anything. If you don't know why it's like this, in Arkham City, the Joker dies at the end of it, so that is a spoiler, but you know, it's kind of spoiled already, so.
This is how it happened.
Come on, Jack.
This is how the Batman died.
You can just get the blue one out of the dirty clothes and bring it to the fish tank.
Okay.
Ugh. 9 months ago, Joker was creepy. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
I'm washing the dogs.
And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
See that guy right there, that Henry Adams thing?
Thanks, honey.
You'll wanna remember his face, because we'll see
so,
him.
What'll it be? Your usual?
Hopefully in the second part.
Okay, chicken salad.
And who eats chicken salad with no dressing?
Dressing?
That's disgusting.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Who was on TV?
Oh, and if you want
Bruce
some more
pledges
coffee,
toward Arkham City. Never noticed that before. Bruce Wayne pledges violent crime at an all-time low. Weird.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Now, well, he's dressed up as Batman. We'll see him soon. But now, there's a scene coming up where you shoot, it changes the storyline. Now, well, I'm not going to shoot, because if we do shoot, he'll, like, lose his job and everything, so. You know, I'm not going to shoot him. You'll see what I mean. Jump scare warning in a little. And, right now, yeah. Did it scare you? It scared me the first time I played through this game. Oh man, I was not expecting that. This game needs more credit. It's a good game. The graphics are good. And I think the storyline is good. But the tank battles are a bit much. But you see, right here, how he pulls out his gun. We can shoot, but it changes the storyline. And right here, I could have shot. But I'm not going to, because I want him to keep his job. You know, I'm a nice person. Even if we shoot the air, it still changes the storyline. That was a bit of lag.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
This game is definitely a lot darker than all the other two.
Gotham, this is your only warning.
You know what was Scarecrow thinking? There's no way he can replace the Joker. The Joker is the king of crime. Sure, Scarecrow's all about fear. But Joker, he's something else. I mean, this game really makes you think, like, this could happen in real life. Anyone could make a toxin that makes you see your worst fears. 6.3 million.
Today, not so many.
Can you believe that? I mean, gosh.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Penguin's really gonna get it.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Now, we are not using the default Batman suit or Batmobile skin. I plan on using a new suit every episode. But, you know, we gotta make this a series first. Once again, 4 likes, and this will be a series. So, that's all you gotta do.
It took just 24 hours.
I do want to make more Batman videos. Like, the first Batman video that I did, whenever my channel was still, I had, like, I think, like, 6 subscribers. It did pretty well. It got, like, 11 views. And I wanted to make another one, but I got copyrighted so many times on that one video. But, you know, I'm just taking a risk. But yeah, we're using the Earth 2 Batman skin. I think it looks sick. Very menacing. Alrighty. Now we are starting completely over. This is not New Game Plus. This is completely over. I wanted to do it because, you know, New Game Plus, I mean, I'm good, but I feel too overpowered because I have all my gadgets and everything. I wanted to start over. Right, it's R1. Gotta get used to controls. I've been playing way too many racing games.
Finally, Gotham belongs to the right people. No way we're giving it back.
I'm not doing too well. Here we are.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
I always forget how chunky Jim Gordon is in this game.
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago.
He's got a gut.
I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
Look how terrifying that looks. No wonder criminals are afraid of him. I mean, look at that. That suit is horrifying looking. I mean, it's not ugly. It looks cool, but it is terrifying. Imagine seeing that in the darkness.
I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 2. Suspected officer down.
That's a big walkie-talkie.
Every damn time.
Look at the magic leather glove. Pulls up a computer screen.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Alrighty, that was Oracle, also known as Barbara Gordon, so we definitely need to upgrade the grapple boost. because I cannot deal with this little single drop of boost. And see, look, it didn't even happen there. Alright, and double boost. Oh, I already hear the opera music. You know who that is? Pig. Yeah, it's up on the D-pad, because L1 goes here. Alrighty, you ready? First combat. Eat baseball. Baseball star. And boom. Let's go help this cop over here.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh. Perfect timing.
The city's overrun.
Oh, even underneath the cape is red. I didn't even notice that.
I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I'll send someone to pick you up.
Evening the odds.
Yeah, boy. You know what that means. Are you ready to see what skin I put on the Batmobile? That's right. Oh man, it's not showing up. What the heck? Why is it not showing up? Oh. I'll make sure it shows up next episode.
Military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Your men.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Let's go.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
I don't have the afterburner yet.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now.
It can't
That's
happen
order.
Again. No.
Let Batman deal with this.
Oh, man.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG.
You're not going to get away with this, militia.
Worry,
I don't care how much damage I'm taking.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
How is he still alive?
Stay back, freak!
Oh, this is my best. This is my favorite part of this entire game. The best line.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay.
After this, this is the best line.
I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one.
That's the best. That's the best ever. And if you missed it, go back and you can read the subtitles on the screen. That's why I have them up there, so you can see what they're saying.
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure.
Wait, I can walk around.
I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Alrighty. Let's go investigate Scarecrow's... Ah, that's the wrong button. I always do that. Oh well, we can just drive there. I want this to be as unedited as possible. Because I want to show you guys the full story, because you never know. Or I never know. You could be new. But what we're going to do is we're going to go to the safe house. We're going to do this part, and then we're going to call it a day. Alrighty.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Let's take out the guys up here first.
Call
No one's here. The batarangs. Nope. That's my favorite move. Oh, that's funny.
Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know, like a scarecrow.
I always push L1. I don't know why. For some reason, I feel like detective mode should be the left bumper. Ready? Ultimate Batman takedown.
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
No, man. Environmental. Yeah, he should be dead.
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Alright.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow our brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Crap.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Dang, Batman.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea.
Is it just me or does Batman look more jacked in that suit? Like his shoulders look massive.
I was locked up in that room.
It may just be me, but I don't know.
It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Snap.
Will he ever learn?
And wait for it. Boom, Batman.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Crap. Tanks.
Got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure?
You know what I'm about to do. Oh, that's such a cool cinematic.
60mm cannon operational.
60mm? Holy crap! I do not remember the cannon being in 60mm.
Engaged.
Yeah, by that it means rubber bullets. Alrighty.
Batman, I spotted six more unmanned tanks.
Let's see, where are you at? Come on. Let's go. Where's the tanks at? Come on. seriously. There they. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Nice try. Nice try. Nice try. Oh man, I missed. Oh. Oh. Oh, you hit me. That's what you get. Alrighty.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Oh snap. A one man army. Okay, now, I don't want to do this yet. We'll pick this up in the next episode if you like it enough. Once again, 4 likes and this will be a series. So, hope you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, leave a like, smash the notification bell, and thanks for watching. Goodbye.